Pike position calf stretch. We're going to start in all fours. We're going to bring our hips up high. You're going to place your left foot over the right ankle. With your leg straight, we're going to push our heel of the right foot down to stretch. So we're going to take our heel to the floor and up, stretching your calves. When you're done with the prescribed reps, we're going to switch legs.